for our winter concert. We're going to have the kindergarten through second graders first, and then they're going to sit over here in the audience while the third, fourth, and fifth graders come up. And then at the end, the kindergartners and first and second graders are going to stand up, and we're going to all sing the song together. So I'll have a couple of things to tell you along the way, but otherwise I'm going to try and stay out of the way and let the kids do the show. So thank you again for coming. If you brought any donations for Edgerton Outreach and put in the barrels out there, thank you very much for that. At the end of the winter concert season, at the end of December, we take all of those goods to Edgerton Outreach, and they benefit families right here in our community. So I hope everybody had a chance to move if you needed to, so you can see your student. With that, we're going to go ahead and get started. I'm very excited to see you. Thank you. Where'd You Go? And when we're singing, we're going to give you hints as to where the snowman is. You won't see him, but we'll give you hints and see if you can figure it out by the end of the song. Why can't we see the snowman? Where did he go? When these guys are done with this song, then that's when they're going to go sit in the audience. The third, fourth, and fifth readers will come up, and so we'll need just a couple minutes to transition with them. With them, I'll save the pictures till the very, very end. So we'll just get them up here and get moving on that part. And that's all I'm gonna tell you. All right. So I hope you're enjoying it so far. Ha ha ha.